What's going on, everybody? Welcome to After Prison Show. First and foremost, I want to thank every one of you out there who has been taking the time to subscribe to the channel. Just reached over 500 subscribers this week. That is crazy. I really feel fortunate for every one of you who's taking the time to hit that subscribe button. And if you haven't done so, please take a moment and subscribe. You're going to see awesome content here. You're going to learn all about what life is like inside prison and outside of prison, what it's like to come home and try to transition after prison. You'll also see entertaining content here as well. It's been a crazy week for me. I haven't had a chance to shoot videos the way I'd like to. I've been working my ass off. One of the big things that did happen this week is I just purchased a scooter. I now have a moped. That's how I get back and forth to work, riding on this little thing that barely goes 30 miles an hour. It's like a death trap. But I no longer have to use Uber or Lyft. That's a plus. I'll be able to save money with this thing. So I'm really happy to have that. And you're going to see a lot of crazy footage from me on the moped. Also, today I tried to shoot a video with an individual who I was incarcerated with. Had a few technical difficulties along the way with that video. You're going to see clips from that on this video. And I just went and bought a new helmet for this moped. That way I can put a camera on top of this moped with a microphone inside the helmet. And you're gonna see and hear just what it's like on my little travels, my little adventures on this moped. Thanks again and enjoy.
There it is. See, he's got the video camera already.
Yeah, so I got the mount up here and I'll be putting the GoPro in here, but now I'm going to change that. I'm going to actually have the GoPro on top of the helmet. But this was the original idea because people have no love at all for people on scooters. I mean, I've had this thing for like 3 days now, and in this time I've almost been killed like 20 times. I've been having a lot of fun with it though, man. I mean, I literally feel like I'm in that TV show Sons of Anarchy.
Into this world all alone. God takes your soul. You're on your own. A crow flies straight.
We're hoping he doesn't hurt himself again.
So I drive this thing a lot worse than I actually think I do. I'm really not good on this thing at all. And that was made apparent to me today while I was trying to be like biker boys. And I crashed at 10 miles an hour. You have no idea how bad it hurts to crash at 10 miles an hour. You would think, what the fuck, it's 10 miles an hour, but to fall off of something like this, a death trap, at 10 miles an hour. I mean, look at my hand, folks. Look at this. Can you actually see the skin peel back? There's like rocks inside of my hand right here. I don't know if you can see that or not. When I crashed, you should have heard this. It sounded like, it sounded horrible. It was like all like screeching metal and shit. I was laid out on the ground like this. Fucked me up bad, man. 10 miles an hour. Look, we gotta go for a ride real quick, man.
Where are we going?
We gotta go to South Norfolk. I gotta go pick up this motorcycle helmet, man. So I got a helmet, but the helmet's only got like the face shield that doesn't have the full thing on it. This lady's been waiting on me. Or I guess it's a lady, I don't know who it is, but it's got the full thing. That way I can have the microphone inside the helmet, and then the camera will be on top of the helmet instead of on the front of the bike. That truck right there, we missed it. But anyways, there's a truck over there at that bar right now, right? He literally like pulled up on me right after I wrecked the moped. I pulled over on the side of the road to make sure everything was like all right. I didn't really want to do it at my work because I was kind of embarrassed, like the whole shit like happened so fast and it f***ed me up so bad. I was like, let me get out of here so I can hurry up and check this bike out.
Dude, I was on my moped going to get laid in the rain with...
Speak of the devil. Give this guy plenty of love, man, because he doesn't get any love at all, man.
I know. Did you see how they just passed him?
Yeah. This is literally my life right here.
Into this world, all alone. God
that takes your soul.
Going over this bridge right here is like the craziest thing in the world on this.
I know, I almost died on this bridge on my moped. I went to TCC on Victory.
Right.
So I used to come over this bridge every morning. And the HRT bus tried to kill me.
Dude, that's funny that you say that because I literally just almost got hit by an HRT bus the other day.
They don't like people on mopeds, apparently.
And this wind right here, this freaking hellacious wind, dude, it'll send you like so far over. You're supposed to stay as far over to the right as you can.
In the right lane. You know you get pulled over for being in the left lane.
Oh, you can?
Absolutely. I have been pulled over for being in the left lane.
What if you have to turn left, though?
Then you can get over.
Okay.
But if they like, they'll clock, they watch me just riding down Holland Road in the left lane and pull me over.
10:33 is what we're looking for. 10:25. 10:29. 10:33. Fantastic. Perfect. Let's get a helmet. So what do you think? I mean, pretty legit, right?
How much did you pay for it?
$55.
Oh, that's not bad.
Brand new, man. Motorcycle helmets are like freaking
$120.
Dude, I've seen them for like, God. Damn. Dude, I'm glad you knew about them extra pads in there because that thing was so tight at first. Oh, I feel like I just scratched my face all up. Fuck. That thing almost gave me a headache.
What, taking it off? Or
putting
what?
It on. Thank you.